little touch and not hurt, will it? Flight deck, I like the sound of that. Oh, up here. Combat Information Center. One of those things you can touch on that fiddle way.
Intelligence people would come down and brief us, all pilots. We did any time the skipper wanted the pilots to know something, he'd call an officer to me. And that included our gunner and our maintenance people. We had, I think it was 26 officers.
Looks like I'll just stay. Just looking. Air operations. Not as much you can actually interact with. Not too much. This? That's clear. That's the last thing I expect to find, yeah. Flight deck. This one can't Lockheed. Where's the blinking spaceship? Spaceship. Doodah. There it is. Touch it. I'm gonna reach over there. I'm getting that wheel corner. See a different touch, like.
That's good,
Bob. I mean,
Et après ça,
there's gotta be stuff you could fiddle on with in that. The one thing over there, but people are queuing to use it. Yeah, bollocks. So you do it?
In addition to the Columbia and the Challenger, we had two close calls that most people never know about. We almost lost the Discovery and the Atlantis as well. If we had lost four of these things, the space program would have been very different. How's Perm your life?
Ooh, just... stood. Queue there to get off the flight and navigation and flag bridges. Actually, I'm not that fussed, like. Thought there's gotta be a lot more interactive than it actually is. That little bit I've just shown you in the space shuttle pavilion. Spaceship, I call it. Space shuttle. That was it. That was it. What I showed you there. Not to fit along within there either. Oh, where am I going here? Is this the way out? I'm just going to get out now, I think. There's something we can do there. I don't know if you can get on there. Like. Oh, it looks like you can, maybe. Probably gonna be nothing to fiddle with on there either, like. Let's see. I'm gonna make this lift. Nah, there's not. There's nothing to fiddle on with on there, in there either. I'm just gonna knock this on the heat. Shame, I was kinda expected more from that, like. Maybe it's difficult as well, it's still very impressive, mate, you know. To look at now, like, some size. But I guess, sorry?
Can take pictures, but no recording.
Can't video?
No.
Oh, can you not? Oh, sorry, I didn't realise. Alright. Bit late for that, then. Well, I don't really say this very often when I come here, but I was a bit disappointed in that. I've just seen something out of the street there, donuts and coffee. I'm just going to have a donut and coffee before I head back along. I've just asked the lassie on the counter before I came, actually, and I got a cross-town bus from there, this neck of the woods. She doesn't think I can, like. Bollocks, I'm gonna walk all the way back along. Mind having said bollocks. It's turned out to be a lovely day now, like. There's that film, there's that geostorm. Do fancy that, like. Is this donuts and coffee? How are they? I don't know if it's got something attached to the car wash or what. Can't really figure that out.
seems a strange thing. I would have gone have a look. Under West Donuts. Gonna have a little look. I didn't know I was attached to this quadrant, like. Got a little bench set outside there. Coffee and donuts, sit there and have it. When I got in there, that door led us straight into a car wash place or whatever it is. And the door into the donut place was locked. People are standing looking at us in there. I'm trying the door. And they pointed outside again when the corner was swinging us. Didn't matter. I'm on 47th now. Ship has gone back to you that way. Yeah, it doesn't matter. I'm walking along 47th anyway.